She will be tried as an adult. A judge rules a teen murder suspect is unfit for juvenile court. This is new videotape of a now 15-year-old Tyler Witt accused of killing her mother. Witt allegedly had the help of her boyfriend in the crime earlier this year in El Dorado Hills. Now a judge is saying the juvenile court system is not enough in this case. Case Area 3's Lindsay Paulo is live outside the El Dorado County Courthouse in Placerville with what's next for Tyler Witt.
Well, while Tyler Witt is no longer a juvenile in the eyes of a court, the judge made that ruling today based on her criminal sophistication and the gravity of the charge. Tyler Witt, seen here leaving the El Dorado County Courthouse without the usual cover of a jacket or sweatshirt over her face, now deemed an adult by the court, her face is no longer concealed. Inside the courtroom, Judge James Wagner explained his ruling, saying first it was not an easy decision to reach. Judge Wagner said Witt is criminally sophisticated. He pointed to her role in planning the murder of her mother. The deputy district attorney argued that point.
So I think she's a very smart, manipulative young woman, and she is very, the facts of the case show her sophistication as well as other things she's done in her life.
But after the hearing, Witt's aunt, Mary Witt, said the teen is both sophisticated and not.
In some ways, maybe she's mature, but other ways, she's very immature and she doesn't know the world. She grew up in El Dorado Hills, and she didn't even make it through the ninth grade, so she's not very savvy.
The judge also weighed the severity of the crime, saying there is no graver crime than matricide, participating in the death of the person who gave you life.
It is. It truly is. Her mother was a beautiful person. I don't know what to say about that. It's just sad all the way around.
Witt sat quietly through the hearing, hands and legs shackled, until the end, when she seemed to be wiping away a tear from her face.
It's just really sad that she can't get more help.
Now, Tyler Witt's next court date will be December 7th, when she will be arraigned as an adult. Walt, back to you.
Lindsay, since she's now going to be tried as an adult, is she facing the death penalty in this case?
We asked that of the deputy district attorney, and she said she is not eligible for the death penalty in the state of California. No minor under the age of 18 is eligible for the death penalty.
Okay.
Live in Placerville, Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.